Velkommen til. Det er første års French Connection Academy koncert, afsluttende koncert. Så det er afslutningen på, ja, hvad har det været, 4 dages intens undervisning i Odense Koncerthus og i Odense Musikskole og her. Og vi har haft masterclass og foredrag, og altså, rigtig mange ting har foregået, og det har været super intens for vores elever, som I kan høre derude bagved. Her i eftermiddag, så skal de så spille noget af det musik, som de også har arbejdet med de forskellige professorer, som vi har haft på besøg fra Paris Konservatorium og her fra Danmark og Norge også, eller fra Sverige også. jeg tror egentlig bare, at vi skal starte, og den første, som I kan se, det er vores islandske elev, der hedder Ásgeir Dyr, hvis jeg har sagt det korrekt, og hun vil komme og spille noget musik for os. Giv hende en hånd.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Tak til alle eleverne, der har spillet. I will continue in English maybe because we have a lot of audience that speaks English. So the next little part of this prize concert is of course the prizes. We will give some of the prizes that we have made in collaboration with different festivals and institutions in France and Denmark. And we have quite a number. We will go through them one by one. Yes, there's a little debate here on the side. We will, of course. And after this prize giving, there should be some nice cocktails arriving that everyone can take as you please. First of all, we need to thank all our teachers that has been teaching this short week. We have, should we mention?
I think so.
Them all, right?
Of course.
We have Julian Musten and Dahlqvist from Sweden. Sweden as well. Then we have Stephanie Marie Degon from Paris, Concert Hall. I forgot to say the instruments. We have piano, viola, and violin. And the next one is Marc Copé teaching cello. We have these two co-founders and also teachers, Jean-Baptiste Rousset teaching improvisation. And lastly, Christopher Dulaco from Denmark. And of course we have our two wonderful accompanists, Fiona Matto and Tuyan Vion. A little bit of prizes here, a little number we have talked about yesterday, who should have it, and of course these prizes are given as opportunities, professional opportunities, so there has not been a competition this week, it's simply just given to the ones that we think could fit into that prize at the moment, and so on. So
which is always very difficult, of course, because we have a lot of talented students, and we just want to enlighten as much as we can, because we're our first edition, so maybe one day we will have for everyone, we hope.
Yeah.
Just for you also, audience, you might hear maybe some names of people you did not hear yet, but that might play in the next concert at 6,
yes.
Or that also maybe have played in students' concerts previously.
Yes.
So of course we took in consideration all of these, and
yeah.
So
should we start? we should start. So the first prize we have is a prize we have developed in collaboration with the Festival Autour de Culture, de Couture in France, in south of France.
Yeah.
And
so that will be for next summer, in 1 year, a chamber music concerts.
Yes, and we will just go for it. It's given to Cassandra
Tissette.
Do you
want
to introduce it?
Yeah, I can
yes,
do that.
You can.
I don't know if the students are all here, but well, we continue.
Some are maybe preparing for the next concerts and practicing. So.
So we have a prize which is quite special because it's for master classes with a scholarship and a saved spot for three pianists actually in Jakarta, Indonesia. Mm-hmm. For next summer, so it's a very big travel to have lessons maybe with either Dong Tyson, Stanislav Judenich, Marc Laforet, or Antonio Pompabaldi, which are very, very, very big names of piano and pedagogy. So we decided to give it to three pianists because we could secure three spots, which goes to Daniel Streicher. We have another one for Stella Almondo. And another one to Nikita Knikin.
He's practicing for the concert.
Yeah, most likely.
Yeah.
So we will keep.
Yeah. The next one is a special prize also because we have developed it with the Jardin Musical in Bruxelles. And this is a special prize because it's helped for career development and the possibility to actually make a CD recording. And also to make concerts with the invitations of directors, artistic directors and journalists present in these
and,
nice concerts.
And a help for development career. So it's a whole package. Yeah. It has, of course, the value is not concrete, but it's a big thing because it helps to develop career and maybe to be able to realize a CD project in the Jardin Musical, which is a wonderful place with a wonderful piano. Also.
And for this prize, we have given it to Marina Saiki. It's for in a collaboration with our National Academy of Music here in Odense. And it is a very nice prize for young talents before conservatory level to play a nice concert which will be video produced. And this is a very important step in developing some resume, but also to be able to apply for conservatory and send it for competitions and so on. So this is we have given it to some of our younger talents on the academy, and the first one is for Liel Banchi. And then we have the next one for Michel Schulman. Goes to Thea Piscator.
just to say, we have two prizes left here, but there's more prize to come that we will give after the second half of the concert, of course.
Yeah, the second concert.
Now it's a prize for the festival Listomania. It's a Liszt festival in France. It's a bit funny that I present that, to be part of Jean-Baptiste Doucet, which is myself. Not the best. Masterclass on improvisation with Carole Beffard, also, which is a great French composer, to have a masterclass of improvisation and have an occasion to play there after this masterclass. And this prize goes to Precht Wagenaas.
Every prize is special. we have one which is a trip to Paris, actually. And it is in collaboration with the Danish Embassy, the Danish Church in Paris, Frederikskirken in Paris, and with the Conservatoire National Supérieur de Musique et de la Danse de Paris, CNSM de Paris, the Conservatory in Paris. And Pierre Bartel, because the student who wins this prize also gets to borrow a nice instrument from Héritier in Paris towards a concert held in the Danish church, but arranged by the Danish embassy. Boom. A lot of links. So, yes, this prize we have chose to give to Antonia Fulsang. She's not here, but she will play in the end of the second concert. So, well, that was all prizes for this this first concert. There should have been some cocktails ready, but they are stuck in traffic, actually.
They are coming, but we have already the soft that are here.
Yeah,
we we can start with the soft and go to the gin.
We have some naturfresque økologiske sodavander, som de også har sponsoreret virkelig venligt af dem. Og ellers så tror jeg også lige, vi skal sige en sidste tak, faktisk. Vi har jo haft vores frivillige boende. We've had our voluntaries living at locals in Odense. The honorary consul of France, Søren Askegaard. And also several Airbnbs have given discounts for our students to stay all together. And some of them were present during the concert. I don't know if I can see any more.
No. They had to go with the kids. We have also wonderful helpers that made wonderful cakes for us, which
from
is
Alliance Française.
A big thanks.
Helle Andersen, hvor er du henne?
Ja, thank you very much.
Vi kan lige gøre både klar, og så er der lidt at drikke. Tusind tak til alle.